he said, I want to do a remake of the film Sister Carrie. And I'm thinking of either you or Laurence Olivier, but instead of Jennifer Jones, I want to use a sheep. And I knew then why he wanted me, because he wanted someone who would fall in love with a sheep and not do it as a joke, but truly fall in love with a sheep to the extent that an actor can do that. And he chose the right actor.